Spartanburg man is facing charges after deputies say he pointed a gun at a McDonald's worker demanding his order. This happened around 10:30 Monday night at the restaurant on Chesney Highway. Spartanburg County deputies say John Kerry Birch placed a drive-through order, then pulled up to the window, pointing a gun at the worker's face. She slammed the window shut and called 911. Deputies say they found Birch nearby, crashed into a fence. They say he appeared to be on drugs.